If you're entitled to a pension either now or in the future, you may want to pay attention to the following information. Many of my clients have recently received a letter from their pension administrator offering them a substantial amount of money in order to terminate their future pension payments. There's a lot of factors that go into whether you should take that or not, but here are three things to think about. First, how much do you value a guaranteed income stream? The security of it may be very valuable to you. Second, do you have a major purchase of a home or a car that you'd like to make, or a substantial debt that you'd like to pay off? Third, consider the risk versus reward. If you receive a large sum of money, you could invest it and grow it, or you potentially could lose some or all of it. These are three things that you really should consider before you make your decision. If you receive a letter now or in the future, I highly recommend that you contact an advisor in order to better understand the pros and cons of each one of your options before you make a final decision.